water can be held in the clay gaps. Okay, teeny gaps. Next one is good plasticity. It has good plasticity. Good plasticity. Good plasticity means sticky. The ability to form and retain the shape by an outside force. So the plant grows better in clay soil. And last one is the loamy soil. So let us learn about loamy soil and their properties. Okay, what is loamy soil? If the amount of large and fine particle is about the same 10, the soil is known as loamy soil. Okay, once again I will repeat. If the amount of large and fine particles is about the same, then the soil is known as loamy soil. Let us learn about the properties of loamy soil. Number one, it is the best top for growing plants. Discussed about the soil types and their properties.